SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to bookmark in Safari on an iPhone 13. When you find a useful web page while browsing on your phone or computer, you might be wondering if there's a simple way to save it. Fortunately, there is, and it involves creating a bookmark for that page. The iPhone Safari web browser has a bookmarking utility that lets you save a page as a bookmark with just a few steps. So let's jump into our video about bookmarking in the Safari web browser on an iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to save a web page on your iPhone 13 so that you can view it later, a good way to do this is with a bookmark. To create a bookmark on your iPhone 13, you need to open the Safari app. Find the page for which you would like to create the bookmark, then tap the Share button at the bottom of the screen. Scroll down and select the Add Bookmark option. Then you can choose the folder where the bookmark's going to go or the name of the bookmark. And once you have everything set the way that you want it, just tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.